unite as a human body like never before. Because there's only one race, ladies and gentlemen, and what is it?
Human.
What?
Human.
What?
Human.
That's right. One race. One race, balcony.
So say we all. You need to see it.
A surprise. All I can tell you, it's on DVD and it's on Blu-ray. Now you're really gonna get it because you get to see it all in one sitting. Woo! You gotta go in there and see. Oh, look, honey, just sit down. We're just gonna watch the mini series, just the beginning. You don't like it? End of the fourth hour, you're going to be so happy you have all the series right there. The ending thing, and you're going to say, wait, give me episode one. What race did you get against it? Well, just watch one, just one more. I know it's been 4 hours. And you put on, you go online tonight, and you get home. You put Edward James Olmos at the United Nations. Has anybody done that yet? Oh. What'd you think? It's amazing, wasn't it? Wasn't that the most amazing thing? You think you guys just got fried right now? I mean, yeah, nobody got fried. Everybody, I know that. I know that there's only one race. I don't, you know, but it's okay to use the word race. You know, racial prejudicism, that's what it is. It's racial prejudice. No, it isn't. It is not racial prejudice. When a bug doesn't like you,